Hi, Joe Roberts, the Skidrow CEO. You know, recently I was asked, why do I want to attend and speak at the Gratitude and Appreciation Summit this January 10th at the Langley Casino? And I think it really has a lot to do with my story. You see, in 1989, I was homeless, pushing a shopping cart around the downtown east side of Vancouver. But with the help of some great friends and some awesome support with my mom and the healthcare system, of which I appreciate a great deal, I got a second chance. In less than 12 years, I went from pushing a shopping cart to being a celebrated Canadian entrepreneur. Now, because my heart was overwhelmed with gratitude and a desire to really pay it forward, I then took the opportunity to walk clean across Canada, pushing a shopping cart to raise money and awareness for youth homelessness. On January 10th at the Gratitude and Appreciation Summit, I'm gonna be there and I'm gonna share a story. So if you haven't marked the date, mark the date, come for sure. It's gonna be fantastic. There'll be lots of gratitude, lots of inspiration, lots of appreciation, and some like-minded people. So I'll see you there. My name's Joe Roberts, the Skid Row CEO.